If you want to win a race, you should participate. If you can't participate, how can you win? So, in life also, the same concept applies. So, set your goal first. Work towards the goal. Then you will get your goal at the correct time. That's what we are all new. They first set their goal, then they are always works towards their goal. And at a certain time, an exact time, they will they touch their goal. For sure, that is all this is about. Maybe there are some failures too, but don't always think about the failures, because after so many failures, definitely success will come to you. So set your goal first, work towards the goal, you will get it, right? So don't upset for some failures. In case failures are the stepping stone to get your success, so who know, you will become the next Michael Jackson, you will become the next Justin Bieber, you will become the next Cristiano Ronaldo or Lionel Messi. Whatever the field, you will achieve. But don't hate anyone in any day. Love is the reason. This is my humble request or advice to all through this video. I want you to get some beautiful thoughts. Time is fleeting, you know. So first set your goal, then work towards your goal, then the success will come to you. This is a simple logic, you know. If you take any legend's life, history, it is a story. So work hard. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you all sharing this video with your friends. Thank you, thank you, thank you.